cook here at Sprad's RV in beautiful downtown Reno at the base of the beautiful Sierra Nevada mountains. Today we've got another Friday fun fact. Today I'd like to talk to you about the weights on trailers. There's two weights you're going to become intimate with as you're shopping for your trailer. One of them is the unloaded vehicle weight, or UVW. Now, what that means to you is that's what the trailer weighs sitting here for sale on our lot. No fluids in the tanks, no food on board, no sleeping bags, lawn chairs, and barbecues. Then you also want to become painfully aware with the gross vehicle weight rating. That is the maximum loaded weight of the trailer. So try not to confuse the two, and if you have a question on that, our sales department is always available to help you figure out what a trailer weighs. On this specific trailer that I'm sitting at today, you can see it's got a yellow tag right inside the entry door, and it has the unloaded vehicle weight, and it has the payload capacity. If you add those two together, you've got your gross vehicle weight rating. So we just want to make sure that according to the towing vehicle that you come in here owning or are planning on buying to tow the trailer with, that it's paired up correctly so that you have a safe, happy, and memorable RV experience. We'll see you again for another Friday Fun Fact.